Good morning, kids. Let's start our maths revision. So, you have to do your work in green color notebook. So, let's start. Good morning, kids. Welcome back to our today's maths class. So, our today's topic is count and circle. Count and circle. So, first, before that, we do one activity related to this topic. Are you ready? So, see here. How many threads are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, and 4. How many threads are there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Likewise, come to the first point. How many tortoises are there? Can you see? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you have to circle it number 4. Okay. So you have to circle it number 4. How many guavas are there? Count it 1 and 2. So here number is 3, 1 and 2. So find out where is 2. Here. So you have to circle it number 2. Now come to the third point. How many dolphins are there? So count it slowly, slowly. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So here, where is number 4? Where? Here. So you have to circle it number 4. Okay. Now come to the next page. Revision number 6. Pick odd one out. First number 6, 6 and 5. So here both are brothers. They both are brothers na? And he is not. So you have to circle it number 5. Now, come to the second point here, number 2, 8 and 2. So, they both are brothers. Ye dono bhai bhai hai, ye nahi hai. To ye cry kar rahe hai na? So, here, they both are brothers. So, you have to circle it number 8. Now, come to the third point. They both are brothers, 5, 5. They both are same na? They both are same number. So you have to. Which one is odd one out? 4. So you have to circle it number 4. Now come to the fourth point. 7, 7, 9. So they both are same number. They both are brothers. So 9 is odd one out. Now, come to the fifth point. Here, they both are brothers. 3, 3. One is odd one out. So, you have to circle it number 1. I hope you all understand both the topics. Revision number 5 and revision number 6. So, you have to do it your home. Okay. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.